friend, you're alive. I escaped in the confusion you made, but we're not out of the woods yet. If you seek to defeat Apollo, there are ways to tilt the scales. Find the nymph Daphne in Apollo's garden. She carries a deep hatred and will help you more than I can. The fiery stallions that pull the solar chariot must be unfettered. Apollo will be weakened without his blazing war machine. Finally, Apollo's trusted lieutenants will guard him with their lives. Put an end to them before they can make such a selfless sacrifice. Go, free my precious son from that villain's grasp.
For the honored guests of Apollo. The wrath of the Illuminates shall burn!
I see you stopping the light reveal.
Water. You bear no love for Apollo or his servants. Bah, Apollo! Even in this wooden armor, I cannot escape his lechery. When I was a naiad, he pursued me in the forest. Just before I fell prey to his lust, I prayed for mercy and was transformed into this laurel tree. Then what does he do? He tears me from the earth and plants me in his private gardens. Every day he comes to caress my branches. I am forever sick of his leering face and spidery fingers. An enemy of Apollo is clearly an ally of mine.
Take this ward, an echo of Helios's brilliance. Though he may think otherwise, Apollo does not command all that is bright in this world.